Of the Sea of Galilee, and this is the epicentre of Jesus's kingdom ministry. For about 3 years he comes and goes from here, but it's often referred to as his town, the home of Jesus. I know he was raised in Nazareth, but he set up this as a strategic location. The international highway passes nearby, so word could spread of the kingdom of Jesus from this place. It was a strategic location by the Sea of Galilee for fish and for food and for a lot of travelers coming through the area. And this is Capernaum then. Behind me on this side is the synagogue. Jesus taught here. He healed a man with a withered hand here on the Sabbath. On one occasion, he was interrupted during one of his sermons by a man with a demon who declared him to be the Son of God. It all kicked off in the synagogue to this side. Now, over on this side, you can see some of the houses that have been dug out in an archaeological dig, exposing the black basalt volcanic rock that is used to make houses in this first century Jewish settlement. Jesus would have moved in and out of these homes, teaching the scriptures and declaring himself to be the Messiah. In fact, in Mark's gospel, we read in chapter 2, and he returned to Capernaum after some days, and it was reported that he was home. And he goes on to heal a paralytic man lowered through the roof. This was Capernaum, a strategic location for the ministry of Jesus. From here, from this epicenter, the good news of the kingdom of God spread far and wide.